And in the courtroom, a 21-year-old Bloomington man in court today in relation to a deadly crash last year. William Morris could face up to 5 years in prison if convicted. His charges are related to a 2022 crash that killed 57-year-old Charlene Jones. That crash happened on Rivian Motorway near College Avenue back in December. His bond is set at $100,000, and we'll have more on his court story tomorrow on WYZ News at 9:30.